guys, today I'll be showing you how to fight the warden porter. First, we can just, you know, I can there. And we can order the pumpkin. For the pumpkin, this echo star. And this. Oh, we got the creepy fish from the ancient city. Now we just need a crafting table. Place it down, and you can see this. Light it with this hardest stone. And in here you can find two powerful ores. So when you're high up, you can get pulvers from pulver's ore. But once you're lower, it's not Pulver's Ore, and you instead get Warden Ingots. Both can be crafted into anything that other ores can be crafted into, like blocks. I'll go make a Pulver's Block and a Warden Block. Okay, I think I have enough to make a block. I okay, now that I'm finally out, can go back. First chest plate, and Oh my god, that's so insane. Oh my god. Okay. Then I think.